6. Thank you. And yeah. New Carly Rae. We'll get to that. Shit, they're doing the fucking Linkin Park sample over here? They're doing the slowed down Linkin Park sample on this shit? Or no, fuck, it's not that. It's fucking Come My Lady. Yes, that's right. It's You're My Butterfly, Sugar, Baby. Why did I get those two mixed up? It does have kind of a similar vibe, I guess. But fuck, they're doing that? They're doing that on here? Phantom Pirate 3000, thank you. They're doing the fucking Crazy Town sample? Okay. All right, let's see where this goes. I mean, you could only improve it. I mean, Crazy Town sucks ass. Koodle foosh. Ain't it different? I'll lick my thing in LA. But I can't fly to the States, cause I got too much convictions. Apparently all I talk is prison, but I don't know no different. Cause I was in jail up north, running on the coalition. Fresh home, I bought coke and whipped out, I put some roses where my wrist is. You ain't never made their birthday cake from digestive biscuits. But I have to take lemon juice to a piss test. Every day I look up to the Lord, give thanks for all this litness. Come on, fresh out the system, gymnast. Running with smoke on my Jones. Pigs wood with a camera on me, not the one from Dipset. I still can't mix pleasure and business, sorry princess. I come a long way from broke days, I got to work and fixed it.
Different. Yeah. Spent like 10 years grinding. Facts. Covered in diamonds, never been mining. Came through, man, still shining.
I'm liking it so far, but how the fuck are the hi-hats this loud and the clap is so fucking quiet? Like, just if they were around the same volume, it'd be perfecto.
In home for the house of the pack, and now I'm in Dubai Lyman. Me and Heads landed abroad, two new kettles, perfect time.
Though the hots have it.
The movement's white on white, peanut bar, rose gold lining. You can catch me in Central. So dumb when I press this button, it's gone. Now don't do rentals. Air one's fresher than Memphis. Fresh. I don't wanna get shit lit, but the way that bro grip sticks ain't gentle. Summertime shootouts, big dick lootouts, get corn stuck in your dental. When I first stepped in the game, man try to leech my name, now they wanna act all distant. Man love smile on my face and then they wanna chat like vixens. It's good it's not back in the day, would've got you so wrapped on Clifton. I don't really take no checks, I warn you. And I don't do threats, I'm cordial. I don't even snap on the jet, it's normal. Black tie, but I'm just informal. Boy. Like the boys from East, I'm nasty. Don't do drip, but I still stay classy. You wanna know, then ask me, ease.
Baby, are you
Oh, that was the boy Stormzy. That was Stormzy. Muzio, thank you.
Ain't it different?
Why are there people in the chat right now? Like, I'll just the track is that's pretty much the end of the track there. But why are people in the chat like? Amazed that there are English people that can rap. Like, that chap did quite well on that verse. He rapped that quite well. Quite well. English people rap. British people rap. They do. I wasn't crazy about the production there. You know, I thought it was a little out of whack in terms of mix and everything, but I thought everybody performed well on the track, and Stormzy did his thing for sure. I think he kind of came out ahead there, but yeah, it's actually quite sad that there are some people that really don't fucking know that English people can rap. Listen to Stormzy, listen to AJ Tracey. I just did an interview on this fucking channel with our friend, our good buddy, friend of the show, grime artist extraordinaire JME.
you know, not you know, we're not friends or anything, but you know, he came on and we did a good interview. You know, he's a grime rapper and you know, grime artist, producer, and does great stuff. And Slow Tie, fucking Slow Tie, and little fucking Sims, bitch. Like, fuck you. All right, listen to some people who are English and rap. Like, for the love of Christ. Yeah, and Kid Laroi's kind of garbage, so don't even ask. All right,